Unit 5, Entrepreneurship. Today we'll go through the topics in roles in economic growth, roles of entrepreneur in employment development, roles of entrepreneur in social stability, roles of entrepreneur in export promotion, roles of entrepreneur in producing the indigenization. So let us see first of all, what is the role of entrepreneur in economic development? Now, in economic development, now, everything what we need to know about the role of entrepreneurs in economic growth is economic development basically depends on the process and which, you know, uplifts the change as per the real per capita income of a particular nation, which increases over a period of time. And then entrepreneur also helps and plays a vital role in improving the economical development. Now, how the entrepreneur serves a kind of a catalyst during this process of industrialization and economic growth, because they are the key partners with the government, and which builds the which gives the base for the economic growth, which we can say against the technical progress also. But the technical progress cannot lead to economic development all the way, unless technological breakthroughs are really responsible for the economic size growth, which is given by the entrepreneurs only. Now, the entrepreneurs has to initiate and sustain this process by following ways. First one is like capital formation. Now we talk about entrepreneurs mobilize this idle savings, which remain idle with the public. Entrepreneurs mobilize this amount by raising the fund through for the issues in industry, industrial investments. Now, this public savings in industrial investments, which results the productive utilization of national resources. So the rate of capital formation increases, which then will give the essential economic growth in a rapid fashion. Now, this entrepreneur is basically a creator of wealth, which gives or appropriate share to the public as well as to the government. Now, how is the improvement in per capita income? Let us understand. Entrepreneurs locate and exploit opportunities. Here, exploit word means in a positive manner. Encash, rather, I should say, or one should write. Entrepreneurs has to locate and encash the opportunities, because they are the opportunists basically, and one has to encash the same. They convert the talent, latent and idle resources like land, labor, capital, and national income, wealth in the form of goods and services, if any. They help to increase the net national product और पर कैपिटा इनकम इन द कंट्री, विच इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मेजरिंग द इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ. ओके, देन कम्स द थर्ड पॉइंट इज जनरेशन ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट. नाउ द एंटरप्रेनर्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर जनरेशन ऑफ द एम्प्लॉयमेंट बिकॉज द एम्प्लॉयर whosoever it is, wherever it puts its industry or service point inside the city or outside the city, will prefer to have employees of that particular area, which generates the employment of that particular area or district or state. And government may ask that you must pick at least 50 to 80% of employees of our particular zone only. Okay, so entrepreneurs generates employment in this fashion. It can be directly, can be indirectly. Directly, like self-employment as an entrepreneur offers the best way for independent and honorable life. है ना, छोटा सा पार्ट अपना कुछ इंडस्ट्री का काम दे दिया उनको कि तुम अपनी फील्ड सेटअप कर लो. सो बहुत सारे एंटरप्रेनर्स खुद भी बहुत सारे छोटे छोटे एंटरप्रेनर्स को डेवलप करते हैं इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वेंडर्स, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ प्रोडक्ट पार्टनर्स, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सर्विस पार्टनर्स, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ बैक ऑफिस वर्क, एंड इनडायरेक्टली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग जॉब टू मिलियन ऑफ पीपल, फ्रॉम थाउजेंड्स टू मिलियन. दिस वे एंटरप्रेनरशिप और एंटरप्रेनर हेल्प्स टू रिड्यूस अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, विच इज अगेन giving a back support to the nation, because purely government job cannot fulfill the requirements of the youth. And the fourth one is balanced regional development. Now, what is this exactly? Entrepreneurs in the public and private sectors help to remove the regional disparities in economic development, because in India we have many regional differences, regional bearings, regional food, regional languages, regional cultures. But when we have to work under any entrepreneur, we have to leave all these things and work for the development of the company. So when we are developing, when we are working for a company, they set up industries in the normally in the backward area to avail the concessions and subsidies normally provided by the company. If it is a manufacturing unit by the central and state governments, if it is a manufacturing unit, because manufacturing company requires a large land. If it is a service industry, then they may require little lesser land and the less amount of land and the less area of land, or that may be placed in the city area also. But the public sector, like steel plants, any other power plants like of Modi's, Tata's, Birla's, other, they have put the they have kept the unknown places in the international map, like Bhilai steel plant, Jamshedpur, Tata has developed. It was earlier not very much known, but since Tata has developed that Jamshedpur, Tata ji, so it is now in the form of coming up in the form of in the requirement or in the place it has got in the national and international map also. Uski jagah ki pooch badi unke karan. Similarly, Birla's ने भी खूब डेवलपमेंट किया. एवरी सिटी वी सी बिरला मंदिर, बिरला टेम्पल, राधा कृष्ण जी, सीताराम जी, लक्ष्मी विष्णु जी का मंदिर जो बनवाया बिरला ने. सो ही हैज केप्ट हिज फिंगर इन ऑल द सिटीज, इन ऑल द स्टेट्स, एंड डेवलप्ड द रीजनल डेवलपमेंट दे हैव डन स्पिरिचुअली एंड जॉब वाइज बोथ. नाउ next is improvement in living standards. Yes, since entrepreneurs have set up the industries, they remove the scarcity of essential commodities, introducing new product for everyone across the nation and across the bound over the boundary of the nation also, and they produce the goods on the mass scale and further manufacturing some handicrafts and many other small scale sectors get help to improve the standard of life as a common man also. So these offer goods at lower prices and increases the variety of the consumption also. Then comes the economic independence. So the economic independence, how it comes? Entrepreneurship is really essential for the national self-reliance. Every country normally used to do the same. Industrialist helps to manufacture the indigenous products. Indigenous means made in India. You can understand like this. The uniqueness of India, the uniqueness of particular region of India, the uniqueness of particular area of India. To export those products by reducing the dependent import and export both, to reduce the dependence of foreign products. So this way, both small scale industry, small businessmen, will get the benefit from this, and these big entrepreneurs who helps them to export also their goods and services on the very large scale, and thereby get the foreign exchange to our country. So this will give economic stability or independence to a single person, to the company, to the small businesses, to the nation also. Now moving further, backward and forward linkages. Now let us understand what is this. Now, all the entrepreneurs initiate changes, which is called a chain reaction. Now, how it is a chain reaction? Setting up an enterprise have several backward and forward linkages. It is sometimes called backward and forward integrations. Now, how it is? Let us understand an example. If we want to set up a steel plant that generates several ancillary units, क्योंकि अब सिंपल है, एक मारुति कार है तो मारुति कार तो खुद आईना, वाइपर्स, लॉक्स, स्टेयरिंग्स, टायर्स, ये सारी चीजें खुद मारुति कार वाला तो नहीं बनाएगा, उसके लिए वो बैकवर्ड इंटीग्रेशन करेगा, है ना, बैकवर्ड इंटीग्रेशन करेगा कि ये चीजें मुझे सप्लाई करो, या अगर ऐसा कुछ अवेलेबल नहीं है तो अपने आस पास या कम दूरी पर बहुत सारी छोटी छोटी यूनिट्स, विच इज कॉल्ड एंसिलरी यूनिट, है ना, छोटी छोटी यूनिट्स बनाएगा जो उनको वो चीज सप्लाई करे. जैसे स्टील में हमको आयरन ओर चाहिए, कोल चाहिए, ये सब चीजें चाहिए. बैकवर्ड इंटीग्रेशन से हमको जो बेसिक मटेरियल्स की सप्लाई है वो मिल जाती है, एंड दैट फैसिलिटेट्स द प्लांट, दैट फैसिलिटेट्स द प्लांट. That facilitates the plants to increase the working capacity. Okay, hai na? And in case of steel, if we see plant facilities, the growth of machine building, tube making, utensils manufacturing. So these are the things which exactly steel plants need. Okay. Then entrepreneur also creates an atmosphere of enthusiasm and convey a sense of purpose to build, to grow along with them. They gives the momentum to their ancillary organizations also. And entrepreneurial behavior is very critical in long term vitality of every economy of a country, economy of an individual, economy of a ancillary unit and economy of a nation. So these are the practices which are quite important from the entrepreneurship point of view. And over a period of time, it is very much admired of these kind of contribution towards the economic development, because it uplifts the economy level of per capita income of the country, which increases at a rapid rate over a long period of time. Yes. Okay. So this way, and also sometimes it is because if our products are very much in demand, then it enhances the exports and will further get the foreign exchange also. So this helps us to get the things like apples of Kashmir, cashews of Goa, जो गरम मसाले हैं साउथ के. सो मेनी आर द थिंग्स आर यूनिकली यू नो ग्रोन इन इंडिया विच विल गेट द फॉरेन एक्सचेंज एंड द जनरेशन ऑफ स्मॉल डेवलपमेंट्स एंसिलरीज काइंड ऑफ थिंग ऑल्सो. नाउ इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द एंटरप्रेन्योर्स contribute more in the favorable opportunity conditions. Now we need to understand, if we are in the developing regions or underdeveloped regions, now due to lack of funds and unskilled labor, the atmosphere is less conducive for innovative entrepreneurs. Even then, at this kind of conditions, entrepreneur puts its 100% to give them the skill, arrange the funds, and make the environment conducive for their work, and make them also aware of how they can earn, how they can get the job, and as well as how they also can become the small entrepreneur along with them. So under these these conditions, they make this imperfect market into perfect market for the production and further sales. Now, improve for the sales and generation of the employment, because as they grows, वहाँ की public भी उस area की grow करेगी, और job generation भी बढ़ेगा, income भी बढ़ेगी, economy भी बढ़ेगी as a whole. Okay, now let us understand about, we have understood this social responsibility and economic growth both. Now let us understand about the export promotion. How export promotion takes place, and that comes under the role of entrepreneur. Entrepreneur has similar but not identical role in both import and export promotion models. This also gets good economic development. It's a wing of economic development, but encashes more as compared to import, because import is totally based on the idea that country exactly wants in the early stages of development. But by creating these domestic industries, like I have discussed about Indianization, to replace foreign imports. Now those foreign imports will be replaced by the developing small entrepreneurs here itself. Now entrepreneurs would be needed in a import, that a substitution model with a brand new ideas to come up and execute those ideas. Now the primary role would be to make the products as cheaper and more attractive by the local population and then the foreign imports, because agar humko wahi cheez foreign फॉरेन की प्रोडक्ट से सस्ती मिलती है और अच्छी मिलती है, तो डेफिनेटली एटलीस्ट इन साइड द बाउंड्री ऑफ द कंट्री पीपल विल प्रिफर टू हैव दैट. एंड फर्दर व्हेन इट सब्स्टिट्यूट्स द इम्पोर्ट्स, फॉरेन इम्पोर्ट्स जो बाहर से आ रहा है, जैसे चाइना से कुछ आ रहा है लेकिन हमने इंडिया में ही डेवलप कर लिया, तो इंडियन जो फॉरेन इम्पोर्ट है उसको तो बीट कर दिया हमने. दिस विल डिमिनिश दोज मार्केट्स ऑफ फॉरेन कंपनीज. देन फर्दर वी कैन प्रमोट टू द एक्सपोर्ट विद द सेम प्रोडक्ट. नाउ हाउ इट कैन बी डन इन दैट एक्सपोर्ट प्रमोशन मॉडल, एंटरप्रेनर वुड बी नीडेड टू कम अप विद द आइडियाज एंड प्रोडक्ट्स टू मेक the प्रोडक्ट अट्रैक्टिव टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, है ना, इंडिया के बाहर भी भेजना है. तो इधर इट इज बेस्ड ऑन द प्रोडक्शन और देयर नॉवेल्टी ऑफ क्वालिटी, यूनिकनेस ऑफ द क्वालिटी और यूनिकनेस ऑफ द करेक्टरिस्टिक्स इन द प्रोडक्ट और सर्विसेस. दैट इज द सिनेरियो हैपेंड विद द प्रीवियस एंटरप्रेनर्स जिनके प्रोडक्ट हमारे इंडिया में आते हैं, जैसे बिल गेट्स है, फर्दर बिल गेट्स हैं, ऐसे बहुत सारे वो रहे जिनके प्रोडक्ट्स हमारी इंडिया में आते हैं, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट के आते हैं, एप्पल के आते हैं, बहुत सारी कंपनीज के आते हैं. सो दे डिड द सेम वे एज वी डिस्कस्ड नाउ. ओके, नाउ लेट अस गो थ्रू द रोल ऑफ एंटरप्रेनरशिप इन इंडियनाइजेशन, हाउ वी नीड टू प्रमोट द इंडियनाइजेशन एंड Indianization, okay, made in India, what we used to call Indianization, made in India. Now it means make in India. Now what we have to do, we have to make in India, okay, made in India. So what we need to, what innovator an entrepreneur needs to do, what an entrepreneur needs to do is Indianization has to be Indianization. This is the slogan our Prime Minister normally used to say, make in India, make in India. Now this results in the reduction of imports that is there. Also, it's when we are expanding lot of foreign exchange for imports, this results ki jab hum purchase karte hain foreign technology ko, to hamare rupees ki value jo hoti hai wo market mein kafi down hoti hai. If we supply the products to the international market, to hamare rupee ki value strong hoti hai kyunki hamare paas foreign exchange aata hai. So more and more R&D is preferred to be done inside the country to create that kind of infrastructure and high paying jobs, which will stop the best brains to move out of India. So what the government has to do is imposing the high, government is doing, they are putting the heavy import duties and heavy licensing fees for the import, foreign imports, which will make them their way quite difficult, so that substitutions cannot be done. More and more products will be imported, more and more products will get the reduced import so as to enhance the Indianization only. Now companies has to develop the same kind of products with similar features, and more attractive than foreign products, and also with the lesser price. So these are the challenges behind putting this Indianization all around. And this is very important. Nowadays, this is the only thing we can, increase our economy in a boosting manner. So the more and more this entrepreneur development occurs, the more and more will be the डिपेंडेंसी बढ़ेगा इंडियन प्रोडक्ट्स पे और फॉरेन प्रोडक्ट से ये कम होगा, ठीक है। सो दिस वॉज द टोटल टॉपिक्स कवर्ड टू बी कवर्ड इन टूडेज लेक्चर। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माई लेक्चर एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क मी नाउ। Thank you, I'll call it a day now.